हेलो गाइस, गुड मॉर्निंग, वेलकम बैक टू अनदर व्लॉग। सो टुडे आई एम राइडिंग टू श्री राम सागर प्रोजेक्ट, एज यू हैव ऑलरेडी सीन इन द टाइटल। सो आई एम गोइंग अलॉन्ग विद मुईद। इफ यू हैव सीन माई लास्ट व्लॉग, he was on the GT 650, so we both are riding to that place. It's around 194 kilometers from my place, and for him it's going to be around 20-25 kilometers more, as he lives on the other side of the city. It's a beautiful morning. It was raining last night, so it's a bit cool now. I hope it doesn't rain today. Also, I've put my rain liner on this time, just to be on the safe side. If you can see my handle, just look at this. Oh, I'll have to get it checked. Probably the forks, because the air pressure is perfect there. I have filled it recently. There was no leak there, so I'm guessing the telescopic forks are bent or something, because it happened once earlier. So we'll be taking the Kompally-Machal highway. Meeting spot was Kompally bus stop. I'll stop probably there somewhere near the bus. The sun is out, the sky looks a bit clear. Hopefully it shouldn't rain. We'll stop somewhere here. This is a Kompally bus stop. Here, that little shed is a bus stop. Let's stop somewhere here. This looks good. Oops, forgot about this. So this is how I mounted my luggage this time. I had bought this bungee net quite a while back, but I did not use it, so this is the first time I'm using it, and it seems good. It's just a drone and water bottle in here. Also, I haven't showed you the new setup on my bike. I had talked about it in one of my earlier vlogs. You can see this crash guards. I've got this ADV crash guards, and saddle stays, and a top box. Wow, just taking it step by step. Probably the next thing I would get is a saddle stay and a top box for the luggage. Chalo, he's there near Aether showroom. Oh, there he is. Okay. Will this work? Yo! Oh man, finally! One drive, man! Now you feel me. Short ride done, huh? Chalo, seedha chal sakte. Aaja. How. This is the first time on this highway? Oh, it's a pretty good highway, like amazing. हाँ, पूरा NH44 है। कहीं एक छोटा diversion आता बीच में बस। तो we stopped here at Raghavendra Pure Veg, had some breakfast, had two idlis, two vada. Food was good, very good, amazing. Costed us around 200 rupees. Had a bit of coffee. Around 150 kilometers left. See, train last night. Let me also see what it says in mine. What is the destination? 65 kilometers to Argul. And then left. Uske baad kitna hai? हारगुल से 30-40. ओह व्हाट इज दिस रोड, स्ट्रीट ट्रिपल एंड 200 kmph काइंड ऑफ रोड. वी आर हियर एट पेट्रोल बंक, फुल टैंक. दिस इज स्टेबल, थिंक इट शुड बी फाइन. या कमिंग. विल वेट अ ना ब्रो, फुल टैंक. चल. क्या 950, 987 यू पेड 960. चलो फुल टैंक डन. 65 minus 1253 मोर टू वॉट इज दट अर्गुल. वेल वी टुक अ लेफ्ट from the NH44 and we are here somewhere where Mohit is taking. I'm not sure where is he taking us, but I thought at least it will be a single lane road with a white line in between. What is this half lane? Ooh, this will be a good vlog. Now we are entering village. Here, what? Aiyah, baboy, where are we, Brian? Bro, they're looking at us like aliens. Because left, macha, what da? Bro, are you for real? We could have gone straight there. We are going somewhere. Trust me, we are not supposed to come here. No, I don't trust you. No, brother. Oh my god, my bike's drifting. Right? Holy shit. Oh, shush. Brother, are we going to some farm? Bro, trust me, there was a better route to this from the left. There would have been, bro. All little boulders are in front. Why is it like that? What is that? What? Yo, I've never seen such thing. Is it like all stones? I don't know where Mohit is taking me. It's all through villages and marvelous boulder structures. Beautiful farm on the left. Very beautiful. Okay. Armour, right or left? Okay. Nandipet. Oh! Just imagine, 5:30 you wake up here. Oh man, I feel I'm gonna fall here. Yo. Oh, they have automatic watering system here on the left. The black pipe. Oh my god. Oof. Oh, what a route, bro. Wow. You can literally feel the difference in the air quality. Slow. How far are we? 8 kilometers, okay. Hey, solar on the left. What beautiful roads. Anytime, oh, I see it already. You don't see it, right in front of you. Oh wow. Bro, lot of birds. Great spot for bird photography, bird watching. Like proper farm, right? Farm, water, you'll have fishes. This is where birds generally come. Man, look at that jumping. Yo, why are they jumping, bro? Oh, what? Oh, yo. Relax, kiddo. He was doing high jumps. You saw him? The bachu. Fun. Kiddos, kiddos. Bye. When we are quiet in the interiors. Bro, my bike's gone. I am sorry, brother. Don't shout at me. Bro, the horn on this is crazy. If he hits, Uyumma. Bro, look at the one in front of me. If he hits, no, I'm down. Bro, what is this? Am I riding on a river bed or something? Oh, man, how did I not know of this place before? Oh, Himalayan would be perfect here. Oh, yo. Oh, no, disturb your patience, not your skill. Skill is there, patience. The drone shot's gonna be amazing. I already feel it. Bro, look at the first goat. Why is he like that? Oh, good job, brother. Come from the The braking is pushing me forward. My knees are hitting the adventure guards. It hit like 10-15 times. Oh. I'll send the vlog. Brother, can you move? Are you sure? Oh, there. Look at that. Wow. Oh. Bro, I'm going sideways. Bro. Oh, sheesh. Don't put your legs down. Just come in first gear. Don't do that. Don't turn. Keep your steering straight. That's it. The rear tire will skid left and right. Let it happen. Oof. Okay. Chalo. The battery died. Replaced it. I wanted to show directly where we go. And change the battery right now. Instead of changing it when we go there. I don't think you're able to see all that water there. Bro, look at those coconut trees or palm trees in the water. Straight. Left lete na. Thoda pani ke paas lag raha mere ko. But look at the grass. Grass nahi. Ye, left right mein aur beech mein road. Wow, bro. Wow. Bro, it's worth it. I hope the bike doesn't fall in the farm. Looks like a dead end. But at least the view is good. By walk, I think so. Oh shit. Oh. We can. Bro. This is some ADV stuff now. I don't think we should do it. We can walk. See, Ekbar. Aage dekho. Maybe after that it's good. I'll check and come. Wait. I'm confident. No, chill. Never mind, brother. Never mind. This looks like those farm tractor ke marks dikhte dekho. It's literally that. Don't come. I should be able to. What a beautiful place. Look at this. Whoa. Literally no one here, bro. No one. Haha. Malab thoda wo hai. Kichad hai. We can go. Chalo, I'll continue the vlog in phone. Look at this. ब्रो क्या फोटो आता ब्रो.
सो वी हैव पार्क्ड आवर बाइक्स देयर. जस्ट लुक एट दिस व्यू. लुक एट दैट. वी आर गोइंग हियर. इट्स अ बिट मडी सो वी कांट टेक आवर बाइक. देयर इज नो ऑप्शन ऑफ फ्लिपिंग द कैमरा. लेट मी होल्ड इट लाइक दिस. आई होप इट्स कैप्चर. सो how it is dekha we'll have to find a we can go like this. Let me see. It's too muddy there. Oh, you went from there. Huh? Oh, we are close to the water. Lot of birds and a lot of peace. No one bro, not even fishermen. Wow, wow, what a place bro. Look at that bird, how big. Why kya hai wo? And it's water here bro. Bahut clean hai pani, bahut clean hai.
चलो वी आर डन हियर. वी आर टायर्ड. टुक सम अमेजिंग ड्रोन शॉट्स. रेडी हैव टू हेड दिस वे. लेट्स सी व्हाट्स द डिस्टेंस स्टिल हियर. 201 ब्रो फॉर मी. ओह माय गॉड इट्स गोना बी अ टफ टफ राइड. अ लॉट ऑफ ड्रिफ्टिंग. आई हैव शॉट दीज थ्रू द ड्रोन. Bro, bro, that's what the entire village. Let me just vlog this, guys. Oh my God, there's a police check happening there. The entire village is stopped here because no one has a helmet, and we are like in the interiors of the. From the highway, every person is waiting here. Same on the other side. There were almost double people on the other side. We were thinking, what happened? Something happened, some accident, some issue, but no. We are here in Mubarak Nagar, Nizamabad. Trying to get some monster. Feeling a bit tired. Why? Chalo, Red Bull hai. We. रेड बुल एक ही है. ओशन भी है. ओशन इज ऑल्सो गुड. ओनली कुछ भी चलता. ओशन इज ऑल्सो गुड. ठंडा ठंडा नहीं है. डब्बा अभी निकाल रहा हूँ ना. ओशन इज गुड. ओनली चलग लेदा ना. व्हाट यू वांट. यू वांट दिस.
नो आई डोंट वांट
इट. व्हाई.
आई यूजुअली डोंट लाइक इट.
ओके विल हैव दिस गो. दैट्स इज इट सिम्स ब्रो. जावा. Nice bike. We had lunch here. Lunch bole to pizza, samosa, a monster, and ocean and Red Bull. Bro, I'm all hyped up. I'm drugged up with the monster and the Red Bull. I'm ready to go home. अभी कहीं को नहीं हो रही बारिश.
Just fueled up. Almost 80 kilometers away from home. I've removed the GoPro because it was continuously raining. I hope you are able to hear me. It was continuously raining, so removed it. It's quite sunny now, and I don't think I'll put the GoPro back again because it's tightly packed in the luggage which I showed already. So I'll end the vlog right now. It's nothing much, just heading back home. Same highways, same 4-lane road. So thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe and share the video. I'll go on frequent rides with these guys, so there'll be more content. See you all.